not a makeup artist. So she's being creative. And we're gonna cross our fingers that it all work out.
I'm excited.
It's all panning out.
Make sure you don't put your hands on your face, okay? Your mom did a great job with makeup.
I'm literally kind of looking at what she's doing, you know, how she interacts with people. Is she quiet? Is she outgoing? I'm looking at that, and then also how I want to pose her, the lighting. I think part of my process has helped because of my background in art.